I'm finna spaz on the homie. I'm only gonna speak with two words. Two words a sentence. Mush. Hot. Here. Yeah. All right. Okay. Those was all one words. That's a little less sus. I feel like if I use one word. Oh, God. Oh, y'all gonna have to mind my pimples, bro. Y'all just gonna have to deal with that. I've been dealing with it. Hey, bitch, don't talk over me. I've been dealing with this shit for fucking since I was 13, nigga. Where's Saron? It's two words. Yo, homie. Where's Saron?
All the way back there still, bro. I thought his car was some weird shit. I swear.
Chill here?
Maybe he already went to RJ's. Yeah, I told him I was going to RJ's. But I don't know. He weird, bro. He just, I don't know. I thought he was going to talk to you. I told him to pull up on you.
Maybe RJ's at work.
This nigga just woke up.
Bro, don't be recording, bro. Damn,
camera,
bro.
Camera. Oh, my nigga, like, he just woke up.
Damn, bro. He always
catches
dirty.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm
in the city. I need you for it. So you got some of the tissue looking like.
What?
Yeah, come with the sushi looking like gang.
Okay.
I made this one, okay?
Okay.
Fuck drunk, I ain't make this shit.
Fuck so.
Some bullshit.
I love it.
Yeah, throw that nigga to it.
Bro, 2 seconds, bro!
But.
You made?
Yeah, I made that shit. You feel me? Crunch roll.
Oh, you should have brought cucumber roll, bro.
Nigga, you should have told me I could have made whatever I wanted.
Really. Cucumber roll, bro. You ever pop back up.
Cucumber, avocado, that's all that shit
yeah.
is.
I'm vegetarian.
No cucumber.
I'm vegan.
Pause.
I'm vegan.
You're not vegan.
I'm vegan right now.
We was eating.
I go back not and vegan.
We was eating Korean barbecue today.
I go back and forth, bro.
Eats meat.
And then goes.
No,
but
no, you eat meat.
Gobbles
you,
meat.
Yeah, yeah. Gobbles meat. Yeah, you gobble meat.
That nigga's a female megastallion. I mean, the male version of megastallion.
Fuck you.
Goalless homie.
Weed?
Bro, let's not play like that.
Smoke.
Bro, I am happy, bro.
Weed.
No, bro, because I peeped some shit. It's not about nobody. It's about me, but I peeped some shit. You motherfuckers are. Hey, no, y'all niggas are sus out here. That's all I want y'all to know. Anyways.
Weed?
I'm happy. Just like y'all. Don't cancel me already, nigga. I just got
canceled. 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 Weed.
Weed.
Wood. Got wood.
We try to sell through.
Nice, bro. It just stop rolling, bro. The camera's everything. The
got wood.
Going left.
Got wood.
Yeah, I have a wood.
We tried to tell Saron to get one, but that nigga just hung up the phone.
Where are you? Are you coming?
He went to the liquor.
He coming.
He didn't say shit, bro. He just took off. I don't know.
Y'all don't know who Saron is. That's the big ugly nigga that vlog up there.
They know.
Yeah, everybody know that nigga.
Ugly.
That nigga sensitive.
He's sensitive.
Sensitive as hell. There was a fork here, too. I don't know where that shit went.
Chopsticks.
Oh, I threw that away. My bad. I thought that was.
Take it out. Give it to Saron.
Ammo. Oh, I fucked up. Damn, y'all, I fucked up. I was only supposed to. I've been speaking the whole time in two words per sentence.
What?
That's why I was like, you made weed.
Oh.
I don't know where it's at though.
This is nasty.
You good?
I'm gonna smack it, so you
see me.
Look at this, bro. right there, the Mexican homie made it. El head. He had an M today, though. That nigga.
You was on YouTube. How do you feel? You feeling like a celebrity now?
They said they
weird. Fucking bum. You didn't have to eat shit, you fucking faggot.
No, he got you, though. He better plug you up.
Hey, bro. Remember I told y'all?
This is the wrong one.
The nigga cries over food.
That nigga cried over real, bro.
Oh God!
He mad.
You want
the sauce?
I want some sauce.
Fuck you!
Weirdo. If I go touch your sushi, oh my sushi!
I mean,
go touch that shit.
Nah, green. Nigga, fuck you.
Hey, niggas.
Fucking it tastes similar to teriyaki
sauce. No, it doesn't. Sauce.
Tastes like fucking. More of a like soy sauce marinade. It's like,
more like ketchup. That shit's bad.
I don't like that. That shit's not good.
Yeah, not that good.
I put it on the fucking but meals, nigga. Like, it's not, I know what's good and what's bad.
Oh, you know what? They said the one in the bag worse than the one in the bottle.
You're drinking sauce.
No, bro, you're taking that shit good.
Food, you
like
know.
Avocado? Just try the spicy meal.
I love avocado.
Avocado don't have a taste. You see niggas are saying that they love some shit that don't got no taste.
It do got a taste.
This nigga tripping. Taste, like, like avocado, motherfucker, yeah. What the fuck? It's got its own taste. That's why avocado that shit costs like extra, nigga.
There's no explanation.
What water tastes like? Water. Nah, nigga. No. Stop it. Stop it, nigga. That nigga tried it. What?
It tastes refreshing.
What? You can't taste refreshing.
Look at him. Look at him.
You can't taste refreshing. This is refreshing. It refreshes my body.
I taste refreshing. Refreshing.
What? I taste. You want to know how I taste?
No.
I taste refreshing.
You got what? What are you doing? Wow.
He don't buy nothing unless it's for himself. So.
Thank you.
He never got money, but he got money for like 5 snacks. And
because he sparked it, bro. Let me see.
Hold on, bro. I'm stressing.
Hit the A. Hit the stogie. Hit the stogie. Ooh. Let me see.
See,
I'm stressing,
bro.
You stressing, bro? Smoke that shit, bro. We stressing, bro. Hey, do drugs, kids.
We are stressing.
Life knocks you down, bro.
Hey, yo.
Smoke cigarettes.
It's not a cigarette, y'all. I don't promote smoking cigarettes. It's not
it's
a cigarette.
It's a cigarette, bro.
It's not a cigarette, y'all.
It's a good cigarette.
It's hemp.
That's him, y'all. That's him.
Hey,
bro. Look at this nigga, bro. Fucking
Stogie.
Whoa.
Fucking Stogie.
Yeah, Snoop piping.
Snoop is piping at this point.
Nah.
They stay together.
Martha put him on.
No, wait. She did. She
after
did not
she got
go dog
some dick. After she got some dick, bro.
I just.
Yeah, he was like, bro, fuck it, I'm dipping.
Got so drunk, nigga. I'm gonna go home.
Just he was riding on straight wind. He broke the wind. Like, riding on straight wind.
I'm about to be on my Marshawn.
Oh, you brought the shot glasses out.
All right, you need to go sit over there.
The shot, I'm ready. Serona already took it.
Let me get a chaser.
Let me see yours.
My what?
The shot.
I ain't got no chaser.
Better ask RJ.
What the fuck?
I didn't know how much it's going to be a shot if I poured it in here. A couple of spots I want to hit.
Come on.
Hurry.
To being real niggas, other than Saron.
Yeah, don't definitely.
Fuck that, bro.
Oh. See, that's what I'm saying.
Not bad, though.
I know y'all need a chaser
and shit. That shit be dead by throat.
Look at me.
Hell yeah. Me burning my throat. You got that smooth, old head shit. Bro. You like that bitter shit.
That shit's way smoother.
Y'all niggas like tequila. That shit's, I mean, hey.
I'm
not drinking no more liquor after this.
Bro, this nigga says this shit.
I said this last time, bro, because y'all niggas, he wanted to pull out liquor. I was going to drink the liquor.
Nigga, I'm old, so we're not going to get on him like that. He pushing 60.
Nigga, just wait till the end of the year.
Do your resolution.
I told you,
they going to think of me and I was the old nigga. Because,
you
know, I'm the wise nigga. We just going to leave.
He the old head.
Nigga.
That's how we going to put it. He the old head.
I'm only drinking wines and beers.
He on the Roberto shit.
I love how old niggas all think they wise. I don't know. That shit's funny.
I was like, you make music gang? And he like, yeah, bro. I was like, what you mean?
Some more life.
My life.
I agree.
That one was smooth right there.
You don't even need no chase.
I don't.
You buzzing, motherfucker.
Yeah, that's why I started to take my water.
Water.
How you water.
One shot?
Huh? I'm on my Marshawn, nigga.
He off like two.
Yeah, record the right way.
Martha. My little milk bitch, you feel me? She got me fucked up, nigga.
Martha, I'm on my phone. Come on, fuck y'all up.
Hey.
Oh, fuck. He's about to fall. See?
Hey! Motherfucker, y'all. I'm finna see you get sturdy, bro. I'm finna go crazy, boy. I learned how to get sturdy. I'm already hot. Pause.
She actin' know that she want me to spend it. I ain't best not basic. Give my time, you better not waste it. Bitch, I don't know where what's going up and going down. She feel like bitch, the way that I ain't know. Like, I don't wait for going, them bullets all running. No, I ain't mad, that ain't my hole. He think he here, but he not though. She get me here in a towel. Man, any pass if I iPhone. I don't guess what she keep doing my phone. Told this knock, I can't stop the police. Only a shooter, I heard he was police. I heard that he sliding, he bait for his homies. Really got knocked, stop blaming his homies. He climbed that thot, but he ain't the only. Dropping a wine, that shit'll be on. She get off the mirror, and ride like a pony. He ain't the cut, he dangerous. She has balls to judge. She know how to shit. And down with the beam already. I don't gotta chill with the beam in the back and the frame. After my time, you know I ain't busy. If I give you some time, I just hope you don't waste it. Baby girl, come in, let me taste it. I can catch you cheating on my girlfriend. Second guess she want me to slap her. Ay, street nigga not like a rapper. I don't be capping, but bitch, I'm a capper. She wanna know my life like. I need her with me, I just might nap her. She be living a nightlife. Tell her hop on the fence, I just might act. Tell her, oh, she don't know me though. And she think she in, but she not though. Real fans could be like pop though. Still gang bang like I'm rock though. I need a bitch, act like my mama. Shout out to my pop though. It's a bitch, you on Benihana. Shout out to Pop though, watching it cook so like pot roast. Fuck, you wanna get what I got though? Why you ain't sucking dick on my post? This is like a night, she want me to spank it. Bad lil' bitch not base. I give you my time, you better not waste. If you jealous, you just gotta face it. Gotta be happy, I'm mad rich from the block.
Nah, my sister has some cauliflower wings, bro.
That's what I'm saying.
And she said they were good.
Licking the fingers, it must be good. Yes.
That's just good.
It's just like fried cauliflower.
It tastes like shit.
I'm gonna fuck y'all up. It's
the same shit.
Cauliflower and broccoli are not real vegetables.
Bro, don't start with him. Don't say he was. Pineapple not a real vegetable. It's man-made. Bro, I look it up. Pineapple was grows from. No, it's not man-made.
All right. Bust it down.
Man. Yeah, it's created from the mustard plant. Look it up.
DJ Mustard.
It's created from the mustard plant.
So
broccoli and Brussels sprouts and cauliflower and kale and spinach all come from the mustard plant. They're genetically cloned, but they're not real. Only thing that's good to eat from the mustard plant is kale.
What about mustard?
Mustard cool.
Mustard.
Mustard cool.
Mustard fire.
Because it's natural.
Yes.
It's a plant that we create into a sauce.
Holly, what you doing?
I'm trying to dismiss the fact that I thought you were right now.
But is broccoli real?
Oh no, it's
man-made
actually.
Is Brussels sprouts real?
Brussels sprouts? I don't know.
Is cauliflower real?
Is it? I don't know. It's supposed to be
no. Is spinach real?
I don't know.
Is kale real?
I thought it was.
Yes.
Holly,
I don't know.
Holly, what you know? Y'all, listen. I want to see my homies winning, bro. I want to see my homies fucking winning, bro. These niggas gonna win, bro.
Yes, I'm gonna win.
They gonna win, bro. And I'm trying to motivate them. So if it takes every day, bro. If I gotta pull up on a nigga every day. Pull up on that nigga. Nigga, get to it, nigga.
You need to kick the cup.
He gonna get to it, bro. They tell me to kick the cup, nigga. I'm motivating niggas, bro. I'm motivating niggas. I'm motivating niggas, bro. We gonna get to it, nigga. Once we start counting this money, nigga, I'ma share that shit with y'all, nigga.
Like he said,
nigga, if nobody believes in the dream, if nobody believes in the dream, nigga, I believe in the dream, nigga.
Come on, bro, we gonna walk around out, bro. You gotta stay for a little bit, bro. You done too much.
I'm just.
You gotta chill, bro.
Y'all save me.
Yo.
Nobody else does. He just posted. They trying to treat me like Marshawn Lynch. You feel me? They don't want me to leave. I don't think I can try to win. Like,
I haven't just been
you know, just half my whole day, bro. Like, chill. Like, I really got to get started at 7 o'clock. I'm just trying to go home, y'all. These niggas keep me here hostage. I don't know, bro. I don't know, like, escape, nigga, to the motherfucking door locked and shit. I don't know.
What are you talking about? Leave.
He's saying that now because the camera on. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Grab a leaf, brings a relief. To your body.
Shout out Martha Story, that's my bitch, you feel me? She got me all on. Thankfully, I live right here. All right, y'all. I snuck out that big. They got out the gate, nigga. We get to go.